here we come to the elevators at the Texas State Archives Library. Let's go to 4. Go to E2.